Hey, it's Tony from expertvillage.com. All right, I'm going to show you now how you can burn a data DVD, which would pretty much work with the same as burning a data CD, a CD-ROM, to back up your files. I have to back up on a DVD with some files, so I'm going to show you that. Either way, it works the same. And pretty much you just put in your blank DVD, and up pops this menu. I'm just going to hit OK, and it'll pop right up on my desktop. It's untitled, and I can name the file if I want to. I'll just call it backup for backup. Pretty simple. And okay, so I got my DVD in there, and you don't need any other program. I mean, you could use Toast or, you know, some other program to burn your DVDs, your data DVDs or your CDs, but with the Mac, it's great. It's very easy. It shows up right on the desktop. It's blank. It's a blank DVD showing right up on the desktop. So I just double click the DVD icon, and it's great that it shows right up. And I have my box right here of all the files I want to put in. So I grab the files I want, and then I just simply drag them into the blank DVD folder. They're well organized, and that's pretty much it. Now my DVD is ready to go. It's very simple. I got all my files on the blank DVD. I'm ready to burn it, back it up. All I do is just click on this little burn feature, click it once, and it'll bring up this box that says what do you want to call it, which I already named it. You can select your burn speed. Mine is a 4x DVD burner, and I'm ready, so I just select burn, and there she goes.